Hello everybody, and welcome back to Elder Scrolls Online. We're in exactly the same place as we logged out last time. So what was it we needed to do? We need to find Earthhorn Icehort. Was that one of them? No, it was find the Alchemist, wasn't it? They've just gone past. I think. That was the nearest one. There we go, find the Alchemist. Yeah, because we were near it. Alright, so let me quickly envision what my buttons do. I appear to be on the healing rod for some reason. There we go. Bye bye. Right, so where were we going? Up this way. Right, hello, Hagraven. Get the pet out. These without fighting them? Yes, we can. Find the Alchemist.
All right. On the count of three, I'll just run and back. Wait, who's there?
So this is where the little Alchemist has been hiding.
Alchemist. Alinon, the Alchemist.
I recognize that orc standing beside you. That's King Kurog. I'm honored that you and the king came to find me. I just wish you had gotten here sooner, before the rest of my squad was lost.
Okay, ungrateful swine. What happened to your squad?
Well, we were supposed to wait until the nests were destroyed before heading inside to find the source of the Briarhearts. But the Winterborn, they found us, overwhelmed the soldiers. I ran. I'm not proud of it, but I'm alive. That's what matters.
And your mission is?
Someone has to destroy the source of the Briarhearts, and I've dealt with the Reach before. They're a rather unhealthy obsession of mine. I know their beliefs, the way they attune with nature. Those Briarhearts, they're as natural as you and I.
How can they be natural?
I have an inkling, but I need to get inside to confirm it. I need to see how they're applying their magic. That will lead me right to the source of the Briarhearts. But you'll need to keep me alive. A lot of people are counting on me to succeed.
All right then, are you ready?
There's nothing else we can do out here. Let's get inside.
How did you get selected for this mission?
I was the only alchemist available. I wish I wasn't, but here I am. Besides, they needed someone who had some experience with the Reach. Of course, I never expected to end up in the middle of a siege.
Tell me more about these Briarhearts.
I've encountered Reach magic before. I'm almost certain that these Briarhearts are grown in some fashion. Not unlike apples or grapes or juniper berries.
Okay. Let's go then. Alright, so now we have to go inside. Yes, we did. Hello.
The rest of the orc soldiers went back to the camp to report in and get new orders. I don't think they actually expected you to find the alchemist. I guess the joke's on them, huh?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, very funny. Let's go. Frostbreak Fortress. That's hard to say. Thank you.
Ready when you are.
Okay, here we go.
Come, come, follow me. If my suspicions are correct, we shouldn't have any trouble finding what I'm looking for.
We're all going to die down here, aren't we?
Keep your eyes open. We're looking for a plant or a root.
Something looking for a plant or a root. Natural. It looks like somebody's been down here and cleared the way for us a little bit, which is always nice. Help investigate the Briar. Oh, hello. Why have you not seen us? These are starting to repop. He says it's upstairs. Ah, this is it. That doesn't look very natural, does it? Okay. Says that's above.
Come, come, follow me. If my suspicions are correct, we shouldn't have any trouble finding what I'm looking for.
We're all going to die down here, aren't we?
Keep your eyes open. We're looking for a plant or a root. Something that doesn't appear quite natural.
This doesn't appear quite natural. That thing there.
Something odd, out of place. Something like this.
Yes, this. Told you. And, oh, right, okay.
Now there's something you don't see every day. A tree growing out of a corpse. I'd say this is what we're looking for. This sapling is but a root, however. A small part of a greater whole.
So the hearts grow on these tiny trees.
Reach magic corrupts nature. It uses its innate properties to forge terrible powers. The Briar Hearts require a larger plant to nurture them and make them grow. But this vile sapling is certainly connected. I can feel energy flowing through it.
And that means...
We need to destroy some of these saplings. Cut off their power to weaken the central tree. Once weakened, I can apply an alchemical solution to the central tree, wherever it grows, and hopefully destroy it, roots and all.
Okay, why don't we just find and destroy the central tree, then?
Reach magic invades nature, the way a plague violates an infirm body. It changes its host, taking hold and letting its corruption grow stronger. It creates defenses, barriers that can't be easily overcome. It needs to be weakened before we lay siege.
So, what do you want me to do?
Find the saplings and burn as many as you can. That will weaken the corruption and make the defenses more fragile. Meanwhile, I'll concoct a potion using clippings from these little ones. Leave the elf here if you would. I could use the protection.
Okay. Everly will stay behind and keep you safe.
Leave the sapling I found alone. I'll use it to prepare and test my elixir while you burn as many of the others as you can. By the time you return, I'll have developed a poison powerful enough to eat through the central tree's weakened defenses.
All right, so you've dealt with this kind of reach magic before then, eh?
No, not exactly. In some ways it's the same, but in many others it's completely different. The last time I dealt with reach magic, they were utilizing vines as big as you or I. This is an entirely new type of twisted magic.
Aren't
even
I...
for them.
How confident are you this will work?
I'm completely confident of my abilities.
Why doesn't that surprise
me? My nature. At its core, reach magic is all the same. They just employ different vessels for their perversions. Once you know how to kill one vile and twisted plant, you can kill them all.
Okay, bye. Oh yes, they're all popping nicely. There we are. Right, you staying there, Everly, are you? Yeah. Right, so then, we'll go this way first, eh? Sure they don't. Where's my pet? There it is. Ouch. What the hell's that? Something's going on up there. Go on now, where's the next plant? There it is. Oh, hello. Really didn't see you.
Alchemy has always fascinated me. Or maybe it's just the fire.
Oh, hello.
You keep fighting, even though you're already defeated.
You think you are clever, burning tiny saplings. But they are mere children compared to our beloved tree. Your actions do not surprise me. Orcs and allies all believe they are stronger than the Reach. Foolish even to the end.
And why are you in a cage?
I'm preparing myself. Going through the ritual period of solitude before they place the Briarheart in my body. Once I take my place as a Briarheart warrior, I will kill you. And rain death down upon the orcs who befoul our land.
Wow, yeah, you're kind of angry, aren't you?
Angry? I am burning with a righteous rage. Once I have joined the ranks of the Briarheart warriors, that anger will fuel my vengeance and bring justice to my people.
Okay, what have the orcs done to deserve this kind of vengeance, then?
What haven't the orcs done? They claim land that rightfully belongs to the Reach. They attack and kill my people. They eat food that should be eaten by Winterborn. They are animals. Not even the help of outsiders will save them from my wrath.
And what do these Briarhearts do?
Our magic, you will never understand. To receive a Briarheart is a precious gift. To receive one while I'm still alive, that is a singular honor. The Hagravens give us these gifts, even as they care for the tree upon which the sacred fruit grows.
And that tree is...
What a terrible enemy you are. You don't even know about the source of your own doom. I would feel sorry for you, but instead I just want to kill you even faster.
It sounds like you don't know anything about the tree as well.
Of course I know about the tree. It gives the sacred fruit life. is strong, powerful, eternal. It cannot be destroyed. It hates you, you know, because you burn its babies. I will kill you for doing that too, once I get my Briar Heart.
There won't be any more hearts once we destroy the tree.
You think you can destroy our eternal tree with fire and axes? Your tools are useless! The tree's roots run strong and deep. But please, feel free to give it a try. The Hagravens will eat your eyes and use your body for fertilizer.
Okay, I'll leave you to it then. You go and complete your thing of solitude, wherever it is. I've got the tree down there. Return, okay. That doesn't sound good at all. Whoa, hello. Was the quickest way? Was it that way? Is it this way? Let's try this way, shall we? This way. Nice one.
So, I don't suppose you, maybe, might have seen Alanon on your way back?
Oh, come maybe. On, what happened?
Listen, it wasn't my fault. Alanon sent me to get him some moss that grows on the walls down here. When I got back, the alchemist was gone.
All right, we've got to find the alchemist again.
Right, that's an excellent plan. But you should take this. Alanon said it was the last ingredient he needed to finish his elixir. I don't see his alchemy bag, so he must have the rest of the components with him. If the tree hasn't eaten them yet.
The tree might have ate Alanon, or eaten it.
What? No, of course not. At least, I don't think it ate him. But he told me that the Winterborn plant Briarheart seeds in dead bodies. The seed eats the body, sprouts roots, and nourishes the tree. Or something like that. I wasn't really listening.
So you got no idea why they took him?
Well, I went that way to gather the moss, so he must have gone the other way. Probably turn right at the bend ahead. Let's split up. We can cover more ground that way. Besides, I kind of feel it's my fault, since I left him alone and all that.
Alright, okay then. Here we go again.
Don't blame the elf, she was just following orders. Tell you the truth, I need more soldiers like her in my army.
Okay, so we're not this way now. That him up there. Oh,
it's about time you got here. Do something before I roast up here.
Okay. Not quite sure what we can do. Don't want that really. Talk to him. If I could, I would. Go away, King. Ah. Ah, there we go.
Don't
first person.
Just stand there and watch me roast. Do something.
What are you doing up there?
What am I doing? I'm being roasted alive. What does it look like I'm doing? What's worse, they have my alchemy bag. The elixir was nearly complete when I stumbled into that Winterborn patrol.
All right, let's see if we can figure out how to lower it.
We're running out of time, and you have a more important task to complete. You have to destroy the central tree. Otherwise, the Briarheart warriors will eventually overrun the orcs. I'll find a way out of here. Somehow.
What do you want me to do?
Find the Hagraven that snatched my alchemy bag and grab the elixir. I couldn't wait for Evelie, so I found the moss on my own. Of course, that's when I ran into the Winterborn. Anyway, get the elixir and destroy that tree. Finish this for me.
Okay. I'll get back to third person again.
I was looking all over for... Hey! How'd Elanon get up there? That doesn't look very safe. We should get him out of there before he cooks, right? I'm not 100% certain, but I bet I could break the chain holding up the cage with a few well-placed arrows.
All right, you help Elanon. I'll go and find the elixir.
Sure, sure. Don't worry. I've got this. You don't suppose the cage will shatter on impact, do you?
Just make sure Elanon doesn't get hurt, all right?
No worries. I never hit anything I'm not aiming at. Well, except for that one time, but that totally doesn't count. I told Bonpour not to move. Go on. I'll take good care of the alchemist.
Okay.
Hey, Elanon!
Nice one, Evelie.
I need you to stay very, very still so I can get you down.
Right.
With a bow and arrow?
The
cage will drop into the fire with me inside.
Level up. Gain one skill point. We'll have a look at that afterwards. Are you the Hagraven I'm after? Not immune to that, are you? Get his bike. Is that going to be the one? Yes. Right, get me the mage. He's just a thrall, obviously not. Die. Right, next. Use it on the tree. Wow, okay, they spawn quick. This is the tree. Yes, it is.
Pour it on the tree. The Winterborn are on their way. Defend the tree until the elixir does its work. Just don't let the Winterborn get close enough to heal it.
No! Stop the intruders! The tree must not be destroyed!
Doesn't want to die. He's trying his best.
Don't let the menders extinguish the fire.
This is rather intense.
Well done.
More problem solved.
Well done.
Now, let's go take care of
it. Now let's get out of here.
Okay, let's go.
Izard and the supplies are still in there. We can't leave yet.
Well, that was very, very intense. I enjoyed that. I hope you guys did. Right, we shall soon be logging in. There we go. What the hell? Alright, let's have a quick word with this one down here then. Alchemist.
I need to catch my breath. I'll be fine.
They tried to roast you! That's not how we define fine where I come from.
Compared to some of my adventures, this was practically a day at the fair. The wood elf got me out of that cage with a damn fine strike. Damn fine. And you. You handled the Briarheart tree perfectly. Well done.
Okay, did it work? Is the source of the Briarheart destroyed?
Indubitably. I watched the roots burn with my own eyes. The siege commander needs to hear about this, so we could press the advantage and put an end to the Winterborn threat. As for me, I'm going to relax. Somewhere in Orsinium with a very large drink.
Okay, let's complete the quest.
You have your report, soldier. Return to the siege commander, and let's finish off these Winterborn bastards.
Okay. Let me see what we got there first before we, what did we get? Shoulders, nice. Armor, 1690, oh, very nice. Have those on, oh dear. They really don't look very well, do they? Oh, level up. We need more magicka, definitely. Oh, damn it. And Daedric summoning, what can we do? Ability morph, summon Storm Astronaut. Don't want to do that one yet, I don't think. Summon Winged Twilight, I think we need that. Yes, we do. We shall summon the Winged Twilight. Now then. Can we put it on? Let's put it on right button. Assign. Yeah, we don't need that, I don't think, at the moment. Let's put it on there. There we go. Winged Twilight. And the Clan Fear, yes. Looks like we're getting more powerful. That's what we want to see. I hate those shoulders. Right, okay, folks, that will bring us to the end of this episode then. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I thoroughly have, for a change. I've really enjoyed that. Next time we might have moved on slightly, I think. I might do a little bit of playing in the meantime, I think, before the next episode. We'll see. So thank you very much for watching. Don't forget, if you like videos, please leave me a like and subscribe. And don't forget, I do have a Patreon account. Thanks very much, folks. This is Ogre Ace, signing off.